You know, normally when I look to the future and ponder human repair, I see Luke and that robot. And while there's a good chance people will still Borg out in the future to repair themselves, don't overlook some rad natural things like silk poo to get the job done too. Take silkworm and spider silk. It's already part of a multi-billion dollar trade of products revolutionizing the biotech industry. Silk is already FDA approved for use in medical devices, and it's even ready for our own bodies. Silk protein just happens to be very close in composition to our own bones. Imagine silk plates and rods and screws all acting like hardware until you heal. When the job's done, they dissolve. Now while silkworm-derived silk is widely used in a number of products like textiles, and as spider silk is by weight tougher than steel yet with a flexibility of rubber, you still need the little buggers to spin it, which is why coming up with the synthetic version of the stuff is not only the rage, it's a huge commercial opportunity. In fact, many companies are already working on it. For one, the German firm AmSilk slaps together genetically modified E. coli bacterium and spider silk genes to make spider silk protein. Their 100% spider silk man-made fiber could lead to revolutionary applications of their spider silk biosteel. Another company called Spiber also uses bacteria to produce spidroin, the main structural protein in spider silk. The Swedish startup is already producing substantial amounts in developing facilities to grow production to be used in bone reconstruction, implant wound healing, and even stem cell culturing. Freaking genius. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.